The child was born on October 14th, 1906. She's vivacious and cheery. She loves letters and books. When someone asks, "What's your name?" she says, "Haya Arendt."
אם חנה ארנדט מאופיינת בתור אינטלקטואלית, זה כמישהי ששוברת קלישאות.
In 1924, the great philosopher Martin Heidegger recognized very soon that she was something special, and quickly they developed a personal relationship, which in a strange way lasted through Hannah Arendt's life.
For me, as a Jew, Germany means my mother tongue, philosophy and literature.
I think non-thinking is even more dangerous.
It is this non-thinking adoption of fascist, racist ideologies, which she is saying became normal, which is why we have to be all the more alert.
She saw Eichmann as the little man, the bureaucrat. Move these Jews here, and so he moves them.
Ich war wirklich der Meinung, dass der Eichmann ein Hanswurst ist. Der Unwille, sich je vorzustellen, was eigentlich mit dem anderen ist. Das habe ich eigentlich gemeint mit der Banalität.
People went berserk.
As late as 10 years ago, I'd give a lecture on Eichmann in Jerusalem, and somebody in the audience would get up and start screaming at me.
If I hadn't wanted to become respectable, I would have either have had to give up my interest in Jewish affairs or not marry a non-Jewish man, either option equally inhuman. For many years, we have met Germans who declare they are ashamed of being Germans. I've often felt tempted to answer that I am ashamed of being human, that all nations share the onus of evil committed by all others.
She doesn't fit any traditional categories. She's not a classical liberal. She's not a classic Marxist. She's not a classic conservative. She has enjoyed such renown precisely because she was an independent thinker.
The life she led, she has become like a prophet out of the Hebrew Bible.